Hello, my name is Bradley Atkins. I'm an Acting Special Sergeant for Leicestershire Police. And today I'm here with football, making sure that everyone stays safe. Our role at the football is generally we're based at the front of the stadium, making sure that everyone's behaving themselves and having a good time. We can do anything from road closures to dealing with public order incidents, or even simple things like giving people directions to where the entrances are. And we come down every match day. We're all volunteers and we take the strain a bit off the regulars by helping them out at the front of the stadium.